your joy only, when God becomes your love only, when God becomes your source only, when God becomes the thing that you're content with only, then he now gives you the desires of your heart. But watch this. The desires of your heart aren't the things that you wanted, but the desires of your heart are the things that God wanted you to have anyway, because you are in agreement with God. So the only thing that he's given you is what he wanted you to have in the first place, never what you wanted, because God is not concerned about what's in your wicked heart.
Amen.
Never.
Amen.
God is never concerned about what's in our wicked heart. Well, God, I want this. God, I feel like I should have that. Is that what he desires? And when it's not what he desires, temptation comes along and screws you and pops out sin.